Hello everybody, Battlefront CJ here. I have a little time to spare, so I'm going to do a map called Star Destroyer Assault. We need to prevent the rebels. I mean, I've done this map plenty of time, but I feel like playing it anyway because who really cares? This is where... Where's their starting command post? I want to take it over. Jeez. Yeah, the problem with this is we're gonna lose, but the good thing is it's a Vanguard friendly map, meaning they try to capture the main command, your main command post. Well, you prevent them from going down and capturing yours. It's chaos. Jeez. We can't go down there though. That's the only problem. I think once you lose it, you lose it. But it's a good thing they're not balanced. But I wish there's another way we could get down to zero. Blow up my mind, you idiot.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it. We've captured a command post.
Come on. There's no way to reclaim all the command posts that we lost. That's the only thing that stinks. Well, I'm just going to be a... Nope. This gunner guy, I think he can get there. Why can't we just take this command post over? I don't understand. Like, why it's so hard. Well, we're not allowing them, but still. Want to get that part of the ship back. Going, Dad. Aren't I allowed to record?
What?
You heard me. Yes, you did. Please stop that. Why does Paul have to be mean all the time? Alright. Well, this is the only map I feel like I have to do. Well, you know, maybe I'll record this tonight. Gunner again. It's like the front of the ship. They have not gotten here yet, which I'm so happy about. But the AI is not... has not gotten to this, the main part of the ship yet. Which is good, the
control. We've lost control of a command post. A command post is under hostile control.
Hostile.
We've lost a command post. Take it back.
All right, I gotta go now. Bye.